Conflict of interest in research. Conflict means disagreement. First of all, the conflict of interest means that the loyalty of one person is not in the best interest of organization or university or another person, but his loyalty turned to someone else who will benefit him with financial support or advancement in job or any other. So those researchers who wish to be ethical people must consciously avoid situation where they benefit them by being disloyal to others. It means it is an ethical issue which can be defined as the circumstances of a person who finds that one of his activities, interests, etc. can be forwarded only at the expense of other of them. Another definition of conflict of interest is it is a situation in which personal benefit or economic gain takes priority over clarity or accuracy of the reporting research. Here in this definition, two terms are noted. Number one is accuracy of results, another one is clarity of results. It means that the researcher may change or alter the data to produce results of his or his own interest, and the clarity and accuracy of results will be compromised. For example, a researcher is working on the fatty acid profile of some brands of biscuits, chocolates and chips. Suppose he finds some trans fatty acids in one brand of chips. The researcher may be approved by that brand company and offer some benefits to researcher for altering the results into good results. If researcher agrees, then the conflict of interest arises. The benefits offered to the researcher may be money or funding or the good job or any other. Another example is that if a company wants to give funds to the researcher for the analysis of their own product, suppose they ask for formula diet analysis. The researcher finds some hazardous material in it and reported them about it instead of reporting it to his or her own supervisor or university. The company offers him some type of money benefit or some job or giving some other benefit to make the results in their favor. It is unethical for a researcher to accept the offer, and conflict of interest will develop. Whenever a manuscript is written, then also all authors sign some statement regarding the conflict of interest. Conflict of interest may not develop or arise if all authors or co-authors, co-workers or students and supervisors sign the statement of conflict of interest. If any company makes agreement of financial interest with researcher to use in study, must be written clearly in manuscript, which must not affect the results of research. If any financial interest with competing company is made, it must also be reported in manuscript, and that must not influence the reporting of results. If author receives any financial support from any source to write the manuscript, should also be disclosed in paper writing, and that must not influence the results of research. Overall, any situation that arises the question of bias in the results of or the conclusion or commercial or other sources of funding must also be declared. Researcher must clarify all the funding sources, if any, on the clarity and accuracy of his results. When the manuscript is published, the statement of conflict of interest is written at the end before the references section. The statement for conflict of interest. Here is the sample statement given. You have to give your introduction first, and then the statement is as follows. I have had no involvement that might raise the question of bias in the work reported or in the conclusions, implications or opinion stated. Then you will print your names, and then you will sign all the authors, and then date will be placed. Now, these are some examples of conflict of interest. Example number one, delay in review of manuscript by the reviewer. For example, a new analytical procedure is discovered by the author, and the reviewer is delaying the review process because he wants to submit his same type of procedure in journal. And if the reviewer became the first to report the new analytical procedure, then he will be the first to report the novel research method. So the direct benefit is to the reviewer. Example number 2. It is self-dealing. If any author misinterpreted data to show specific positive results, but the important negative results are kept in dark to get some personal benefit, for example, the author wants increased support and get recognition as scientist in the scientific community. He misinterprets the minor results of some phytochemicals present in some herbal medicine, but the hazards of the medicine are more as compared to benefits. The author only emphasizes the positive and neglects the negative ones. This is the way authors misinterpret their own data. So the scientist or researcher published that misinterpreted data and was fired immediately. His supervisor was also punished. Reviewer or editor favors some author to publish first the paper of some close friends or relatives. So the reviewer and associated editor abuse their position. The example number 4, difference of opinion between author and reviewer. For example, the author reported concentration of arsenic in drinking water very high, but the reviewer disagree with the author, and this disagreement delays the publication process. Managing conflict of interest. Conflict of interest management strategy outlines the scope and nature of actions, conditions, or restrictions put in place to manage, mitigate, or eliminate any actual potential or perceived conflict of interest. Number 1 is the regulation of individual. The rules about financial threshold is acceptable or not depending upon the type of activity being regulated. The committee may decide the severity of conflict of interest of that individual researcher and decide the penalty for him or her. Number 2 is design and regulation of research process. Focus the research process, that is the method of investigation, analysis, and presentation of research, and strive to optimize these processes to get the best possible research product. It means educate the researcher that can help to limit or prevent the influence of bias in research results. Number 3 is critical outcomes assessment. Focus on the possible outcomes or the product of research. The management of conflict of interest for a research product is crucial. Suppose an antidote is made by a researcher or investigator and published his paper. The transparency and disclosure of journal are the weapons for protection against conflict of interest. So there also the journal will help in removing this conflict of interest. Thank you very much.